Hi, I'm Jim Schmidtke with Athletes in Action, and I'm here today to teach you the basic skills of juggling. I've taught thousands of people how to do this over the last 30 years, and so I feel pretty good that you'll be able to learn this as well. Now, when you start this sport, you just want to start with the basics and get used to one. And what I'm going to show you is this. Picture an X here and an X here. So just a little bit above your head, maybe 10 inches above your head. An X here and an X here. And what I want you to do is put both your hands out like this, flat. And we're going to, if you're right-handed, put the ball in your right hand. And what I'm going to have you do is just underhand the ball to the opposite X. So what you'll do is this. Just up and catch it with that hand. Then do the same thing back and catch it with that hand. So just up and catch. And do this at least 10, 15, 20 times, just back and forth. Just like you're walking down the street casually, just throwing the ball back and forth. So hitting this X or this X, just back and forth. So just get used to that, do it a bunch of times till you're confident. And then I'm gonna get you to pick up another ball. These are lacrosse balls, by the way, they're nice and dense. Bean bags are better because they just flat dead stop in your hand. But when this ball hits this X, from my right hand to this X, you're gonna underhand the ball with your other hand. So it's just like this, one, two, and stop. So if you get this down smooth, you will be able to juggle. So just one, two. One, two. It's got a little X box. So one to that X and back to that X. Do this several times until you just feel comfortable. X, X. One, two. Just get that down nice and smooth. And then I'm going to have you pick up a third ball. And you'll do that a bunch of times until you feel confident. If you're right-handed, put the two in your right hand, and then the one in your left, and we'll just do the same thing again, but just stop. Keep the one ball in the back of your hand. Just one, two, stop. One, two, stop. I think you can already guess what's going to happen next. The third ball is going to go across. So one, two, three. Before you were just doing one, two, stop. Now you're going to do one, two, three. Stop. And you can also try this starting with your left hand if you want. If you're left-handed, go like this. One, two, three, stop. But basically, make sure you get that two down. One, two. So you're ready for that third ball. One, two, three. Does that make sense? I hope. Now, what happens is you can just keep continuing after you get that down. But first, make sure you practice that a bunch of times and practice over a bed. Because you'll drop them a lot, you just need to pick them up. I'm not worried about you dropping them. I'm worried about the form, that you catch the formulas. One, two, three, minute before, five, six, seven. So it's very simple. One, two, three, and you should have it. Give me a call. Talk to you later.